There is rarely a weekend that goes by when a student isn't calling, texting, or stopping by just to touch base with Brad Bryant. Mostly, I'm impressed with Brad's ability to reach students who others have written off or given up on in life. Leon Cash is a mentor like no other. He has a knack for building relationships with students who need a positive role model in their lives. He's never too busy to stop and talk to a student. He's an empathetic listener who never fails to provide the advice or encouragement a student needs in the moment.
Erica Kaysen has taken what could have been a detrimental circumstance for many learners and used it to be creative with her students. She is intelligent, kind, and hardworking. She's most definitely the teacher I would want my children to have. Ms. Hulse wants students from all walks of life to experience hands-on learning. She will not allow a student to quit in their efforts as they learn real-life skills. And one of her best qualities is her humor. She's always provoking laughter and team spirit.
Melody Puffenbarger works hard to make the library a creative, welcoming, and fun place to be. She teaches students to be independent in choosing their books and helps them link those books to their lives.
Simply put, Samantha Starrett is a visionary leader who dreams up new and exciting learning possibilities for her students and then follows through with determination and persistence to make them happen again and again.
Students know that Spice, Ashley Sutter, is there for them, either to get them back on track, help them understand, or simply listen when they need it. We have all had students ask for her, and the teachers just know that she'll do whatever she can for these students. Even though Beth Teachy is the English teacher and fully invested in each of her students' progress to be good readers, competent writers, and effective communicators, she also has the skills to reach our students regarding their attendance, drug issues, and past traumas. Beth sees the whole student.
I witness students of all ability levels and learning types achieve success with Julia Irvin. I witness numerous parents who are so thankful for her investment in their child's learning. Julia is determined to find effective strategies to foster success.
Families with children in Stanton City Schools may never fully realize the impact Jaleesa Wolf has made upon the lives of their children. But many of us realize that there has consistently been one dominant force who refused to allow students to be marginalized or forgotten.